Please subscribe to the channel right now and click the bell icon to keep receiving all the notifications from Sharmila's Kitchen. Hello friends, this is Sharmila and welcome back to Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'll be making another kind of pakora recipe. You may have watched chicken pakora, murmura pakora and paneer pakora recipe on my channel. They are very popular recipe videos. If you have not watched yet, you can click the I button shown on the video screen. So today I'm going to be making mixed veg pakora, which is new hottest starter menu in most of the parties. Mixed veg pakora or mixed veg fritters are made with a variety of vegetables coated in gram flour batter and deep fry in the hot oil. These pakoras will come out absolutely delicious, crispy and fluffy as well. So let me show you how to make the pakoras crispy and fluffy at the same time. The ingredients we need: vegetables. Here I have taken 7 types of vegetables, all are half cup, like potato, carrot, corn kernels, cauliflower, spinach, capsicum and cabbage. You can also add other kind of vegetables that you like most, such as brinjal, radish or paneer, mushroom, etc. Different vegetables have different cooking time, so make sure cut them into small and even pieces to cook evenly and quickly. Apart from these vegetables, we need 1/2 cup onion finely sliced, 2 to 3 green chilies chopped, or you can also increase the amount, 3 to 4 spring onion greens chopped, 3 to 4 coriander sprigs chopped, 1/4 cup roasted peanuts, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste. In masala we need 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon cumin powder and 1/4 teaspoon garam masala powder. To coat the vegetables we need 1 cup besan and 1/2 cup rice flour, 3 teaspoon curd. Then we need water as required to make thick consistency batter. The most important thing is salt, about 1 teaspoon, 300 ml oil to deep fry. First, in a mixing bowl add vegetables 1 by 1. First goes potato, carrot, cauliflower, corn kernels, cabbage, spinach and capsicum. Then add green chilies, chopped spring onions, sliced onions. I'm also chopping up some coriander leaves and put in. Then put roasted peanuts, which will give nice and nutty bite in the pakora, and you would love that crunch of the nuts. Now add all the masala and ginger garlic paste. Now add besan and rice flour. Besan will help the pakoras to bind and rice flour will make the pakora crispy. Next add curd. Mix again. We will add besan and rice flour in 2 parts. First we will mix the whole stuffs together, then if needs more flours we will add. The vegetables have its own water content, so we will add salt at last of the mixing, else it will leave water. Now add little bit of water to give it a nice binding. Now add remaining flours and salt. Mix it well. Make a thick coating batter. Always add baking soda in last mixing, just before frying, because it gives instant action in the batter and make the pakora fluffy. So the pakora batter is ready. Now heat oil for deep frying. Now take small amount of the mixture and drop in the hot oil. Fry on medium flame so that all the vegetables cook evenly and fry properly. It will take about 8 to 10 minutes on medium to low flame. Once fried, take out. Now serve this yummy, crispy and fluffy pakoda with a tiny ball of ketchup. I put some mozzarella cheese on the top as a garnishing. It's optional. You can also top some chaat masala over it. It will taste great. So now I am summarizing all the tips to help you out making crispy and fluffy pakoda. Cut the vegetables in tiny and even pieces. Rice flour makes the pakoda crispy and also provides binding like gram flour. Curd and baking soda provide fluffiness in the pakoda. Fry the pakoda on medium flame to cook the vegetables evenly. Please remember all these tips, your pakoda will always be crispy and fluffy. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you like this recipe, then hit the like button, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you soon with another recipe. Till then, take care and bye.